Hey guys, I look a mess, but don't mind me. It is, what is today? December the 10th, and I just wanted to do an update real quick. December the 10th, I had an appointment this morning to do a lining check, and my lining is 10 and a half millimeters. I guess that's good. It's supposed to be anywhere between 7 and 8. So, just got a call from my nurse. She said that Dr. Nanum has signed off on everything, and my transfer will be on December 17th, Friday. So, I got my calendar, and I start my PIO injections, my progesterone, 7 a.m. Sunday and 7 p.m. Sunday. I have to take all my medications. I actually took my morning ones. Oh, that's my 3 o'clock. A couple things going on. It's a lot going on. It's obviously the holidays, so I'll be doing my transfer right before Christmas, which means my 2 week wait is going to be that much more stressful. And we're going to have some good news on Christmas. And I go in for my beta on the 27th to confirm my pregnancy. So, yeah. I guess I'll just update you guys on how that went. I've been doing acupuncture every week. And I read that you're supposed to do it the morning of your transfer and after your transfer. I don't think I'll be doing it on transfer day. I think that would just stress me out even more. But I might do a session the day before my transfer. And then for my 2 week wait, I'm just going to stay busy. So, yeah. Start my injections on Sunday. And transfer day, December 17th. Ooh, here we go, round two.